New at 10, an employee at an Illinois car dealership is recovering after police say he was stabbed by a customer. Officers were called to a Toyota dealership about a customer who was reportedly upset about a transaction and pulled a knife. Police say he attacked the employee. Officers say the customer then refused to drop the knife and advanced towards them. That's when officers shot him. He is expected to survive.